sure we got all of them.
Seagull, is Captain Bartlett there? Check for Captain Bartlett.
And both the Marines and our friends held in the camp were safely recovered. As for Captain K. Nagase, who was attacked and bailed out during the operation, Colonel Perot will issue orders on her behalf. Central Command will be replacing Captain Nagase's plane that was lost in the crash.
None of the rescued POWs saw Bartlett in the internment camp. Now where could he be, I wonder? Upon more favorable weather conditions, we will carry out a rescue operation for Captain Nagase. That's right. We've all been promoted yet again. You guys are burning through the ranks, you know that? You can thank High Command for it.
She'd left her book in the crew room. A Blue Dove for the Princess. That was the title of the book she left behind. A favorite book from her childhood. The pages have torn off over the years, and she had been writing down the words that were on those pages, trying to remember every sentence and every verse.
I love this book so much, but I only have faint memories of what was inside. I feel like I've grown so far away from everything since then.
I remember how she looked when she told me that. I couldn't help wondering, did she choose to crash on purpose? Rather than having to take part in the invasion of another country.